What is going on, Turtle Trek? We are at the Salvation Army. It is my birthday, and I am going to see what kind of deals we cannot find. Let's do this. Money. Oh, I got blue tags. Hello. Thank you, hon. What about for a birthday boy? I gotta try, right?
Good try.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, wow. Oh, wait. These aren't globes. No, I thought those were snow globes. Oh, wow. Y'all got a bunch of stuff set up, huh? Mm-hmm. How are you doing today, hon?
All right. How you doing?
It's my birthday. I'm having a great day.
Well, happy birthday there.
Thank you.
You know, we don't go past 16.
I know it.
After a certain age, we just don't
forget. Well, listen now. I had to get a certain age to be able to buy cigarettes and that. You know, that was where everything stopped for me.
Okay. After 21, we don't go.
Is it $3.99 a piece or for both of these?
Oh, yeah, they're each.
Okay, thank you. You guys got trees and everything back here, shit. I feel like I'm in a forest. Oh, wow, okay.
Yeah, they're getting a head start on the old Christmas.
Yeah, they are. $5.99, that's not bad, though. See anything that I want. Let's look at the hats. Fox Racing. I think that's it. Blue tags. No hats that I see. That one's alright, but look at the clothes and the shoes. Whoa, guys, look at these. Those are insane, huh? What are those? Those are fancy. Oh, $5.99. What else they got?
Ready?
I'm not seeing nothing else. Not really. I don't need. Those are no boundaries. All right, what's that? Spinco. Okay. Oh my god, my grandma had the same exact one here, guys. I don't like Christmas too much. But I do like the look. See what we got on the back wall there. Wow, is that a gown for a... Yeah, sure is. We're gonna go up through this aisle. Yeah. That's a nice one. Extra large. That's a large. Eyes out large. Large LLP. Large. Dang. Can't never find my size, y'all. 3X. Ooh, I like that. That's a really nice white shirt. St. John's Bay. Extra large. Shit. You guys know I am a fan of St. John's Bay. And I don't know what the hell. Ooh, that's nice too. I don't know what I'm doing in these clothes, y'all. I never know what I'm doing. that Nautica. Extra, extra large, huh? I think that's a woman's. I have a question. This is says extra, extra large, but do you think it's a woman's? Yeah, I'm sorry. It doesn't look like the right size for me. That's why I was wondering. Sorry. Oh wow, they got a bunch of long sleeve stuff over here now. Shoot, that's a nice one. That's a blue tag too. Blue tag. Let's see. What's in there? Back. Cherokee, Cosmo. Is that? Eddie Bauer, extra, extra large, $3.99. Will that fit me? Why doesn't it look like it's the right size? Eddie Bauer, extra, extra large. I don't know, gal. No, I gotta go to the bathroom. Two X Faded Glory. Ooh, this is a nice one. What's that? Man, I gotta go to the bathroom. Oh shoot. Oh man. It's blue tags too. Yeah, I'll be right back. Rebecca? Yep. I see something cute down over here. What is this, y'all? What is this? Does anybody have any idea? License to play. I think this is like one of those you get at a museum or a... Oh, wow. I know that does something. There. I wonder if it's not got no battery in it. Well, you know what? $2.49 we'll get. Let's try to find five, I guess. Two. Three. Oh, that's pretty. I like that. That's cool. What's that for? Let's see what we can't find out any. Oh! Look at that. That's a good one too. Yeah. So we'll put him back and get these five. 1, 2, 3, 4. Need one more. Let's see. There's some rams, huh? Olaf. I don't need no stuffies, y'all. Put him back. Put him back. You got too many. Put him back. Let's see here. $1.99, huh? $2,002. Ooh, depression glass. I got this whole kit right here. I have that whole thing. Yeah. I did. Ooh, I like that though. $2.99 for that cheese block. Guys, I might leave with nothing in my hands today. How odd would that be? I don't even see, like, hummingbird feeder for $1.99, but I got enough of those. That's expensive on that pirate right there, $5.99, shoot. Oh, wow. You guys see this? Awesome. Nope, nothing that way. Always check for brats or like allowed houses fully closed. You want that is not this one might be something. 2020. I don't know. I'm leaving it though. Trying to find something, guys. It's $2.99. I'm just gonna miss that aisle. What is this, Avon? Oh, it's right here. Whoa! I'm not touching it. Oh, sorry. Ooh, a ball glove. That is a nice glove. It's left-handed too. I'll see the price. Whole bunch of Christmas. What is this little guy? He looks cute. What's a Build-A-Bear? Well, how much are you? Oh shit. Sorry. Pretty bad. Let's see what a bunch of Christmas stuff, y'all. I can't do. I like snow globes, but too much Christmas. Too much Christmas. That's cute. Wonder if that is VCR. Oh, that looks cool. Messed up. Oh, well. Don't need that those. Oh, look at that. Jesus. How much we got on that? What's the price? $19.99. Yeah, they're in there. I reckon I'm gonna just leave that. Huh? Halloween. Let's see here. That's cool. big boy toy ones. Careful, Bubba. Okay. Shucks. It's missing the... Whoa. Dude. This is a legit bass guitar. Just chilling here. I do know how to play bass, but it's hard to... That's amazing. Blue tags. I wish I could try that out. It's a little too much to spend on. Oh! I don't feel like it's in there though. Where's that for? Oh, that's pretty. Crust it. Oh my god, yeah. That's ruined. Yeah, that was terrible. Let's go down and look at the... Guys, I'm thinking I'm not gonna find nothing on this run. We will walk down and search the jackets to see what we find. Forecaster. Okay, that's nice. That is nice. $8.99. Dang. I think I might spend a lot on that though. $8.99. see, I know that's got to be freaking. I know it has to. Oh, whoopsie. What's this one? Next. St. John's Bay again, medium though. That's why I got my St. John's Bays here. Glory, glory. Let me see. Yes. Russell. Crofton Borough, Brooklyn. Let's see, nothing at all. Coleman. That would be nice. $5.99. $6.99. Baby stuff. Baby stuff. And then coats for women's. Guys. Yeah, I'm really not seeing nothing, y'all. And that's a shame. You normally find something. Rescues. Yeah, I guess that's it. Alright. Still on the mission to find something for my birthday. We are now at the Goodwill across the street from the Salvation Army. Let's see what we can find. Yellow tags. Yellow tags. Hello. What is this? That's cute. See it? I think I might get it. Oh, we can just carry this. I like that though. Excuse me. Sunbeam. Mr. Coffee. Hey, Cracker. That's cool. $8.99. $10.99. Oh, see, that's broke. That was your last thing. That's cute. Oh, it is. That's adorable. You guys see this? $8.99. He's kind of cute. Quizzing art fondue. Oh, here we go. You see that hat sitting right there? That totally sounds like the 90s to me. That's some Fresh Prince of Bel-Air type of hat, huh? I don't know if you see this stuff that they put down here. I think that's Tarachi right there now. Large. That's not large. Then hats. Oh, I don't need no hats. I know they just found something. That is cool. But. Let's see what shoes they got. Oh, there's a Five Nights at Freddy's bag. $2.99. There's a Ninja Turtles one. So much stuff, guys, that hasn't been selling. I'm just like, I don't know what that means. I need to be G.H. Bass & Co. These are nice. 9.5. There's some actual Crocs. $4.99. What are these? I don't know. Actual pair of Crocs, though. I'll get those. Ooh, she bringing stuff out for me. What else she got here? Little people's Fisher Price. Oops. Oops. Stay. I didn't get the other one, so I'm not gonna get that one. Let's see what this bag is here. Well, man, I don't know this. Do not want to drop this.
You have a wonderful day.